Yo, it's that time. We bring the past back up. Your boy Skills, you know my gon' act up. And this shit was jacked up, but I got the facts up. Here we go, scrap. This the 08 wrap up. If you a Patriot fan, you was quick to cheer till the Giants pulled off the upset of the year. And the commercials was lame as hell. Poor Marion Jones, she had to watch the game from her cell. Detox was getting recorded, and Dre put out some headphones, but he was the only one that could afford them. Wayne got bagged for having Herb, and Nas tried to drop a CD that was called the N-word. I chilled on the word, I was fine, till I saw him at the Grammys. I was like, this looking lost his mind. Neo tore with Kells, and he got played, and 50 Cent, he kicked Paris Hilton off stage. Game went to jail for 8 days. You know it's bad with JoJo Faint and Casey Lee. Leave him on the stage. Jay-Z and Mary J double they bread. Shout to Prodigy and Remy Ma, hold your head. A raisin in the sun, you lied. I heard that and I thought Flavor Flav got a show outside. And wrestling looked faker than ever. I mean, who was gonna believe the Big Show couldn't beat Mayweather? Now Nick and Mariah, they kept the G. But the wedding of the year goes to Hov and B. The Unity and G-Unit is gone. Cause it's a sad day when you got Young Buck crying on the phone. Ice-T and Soulja Boy dumb. And who was the fool that threw a bottle at KRS-One? The Sean Bell verdict was lame. And 50 went to Africa, but he ain't come back with his chain. Wayne dissed the DJs, what was that bout? Then a barber from LA straight knocked Suge out. Tough street looking boy. The guys that made that song, they looking like no second single looking boys. And let me say this, don't it feel good to say big ups to all my haters? The beef gotta stop, G. Fifth, you running out of people, man. Why you picking on Roxy? Your baby mama came out, but we ain't never find out who really burned down the house. Rick Ross took it too far. Was it me or he was the biggest CEO we had seen thus far? I'm just asking. And Bow Wow got his hand handed to him in the game of Madden. You wanna know what's funny? They showed us the game, but they ain't never say who got that money. The system is filthy, for real, G. How the hell R. Kelly come up not guilty? I can't believe he walking on TV talking about.
When you say teenage, how old are we talking?
Wayne sold a million a week. And in 7 days, I got sick of the Amili beat. The brat doing time served. And 08 was almost a good year for your man Young Bird. Between fights and his fan base, he needed some help. Then his chain went on tour by itself. Will Smith got Hollywood on smash. Puff, you a millionaire, man. Why you crying about gas? Cat Williams, he went nuts. And the economy was harder than McCain trying to put his arms up. And Palin, I ain't gonna discuss her. She probably on the porch now trying to look at Russia. And Kanye, he went for broke. Maybe the album should have been called 808s and no high notes. Nah, he doing his thing. Is it hard to fight paparazzi when you got on skinny jeans? Nelly and Usher couldn't find their fans. Superhead said I'm pregnant. I'm like, by who? A pregnant man? T.I. got back in gear. Beyonce, single ladies, video of the year. It had the guys getting hyped together. I hope DMX finally get his life together. Man, we got to kill all the drama. Biggest moment ever, ever, Barack Obama.
Yes,
first black president, please believe it. I'm just happy that my granny got a chance to see it. It's time for a change. So don't go trying to turn inauguration into an all-star game. Let's act right and show these kids we can turn yes we can into yes we did. And Bush made it hard. Be patient. Let that man go to the White House and do his job. Black athletes, y'all got a parlay. Don't play. You saw how they came back for OJ. The economy, that's a wrap, no doubt. The whole world in debt. How the hell you bail that out? Halle Berry? She had a baby on the low. The best thing on TV was Keisha Cole's show. Looking good, Keisha, but don't thank me, cause you ain't the star of the show. That would be Frankie. It's a crazy world, Jeezy told you, son. Crazy world, I wonder where he got that from. I gotta say it, cause he influenced the game. But I gotta give props to the boy T-Pain. And y'all in this lane with songs like ho, we pop champagne. So I'ma say this quick, we in a recession. Stop lying, y'all ain't popping. And President Bush so hated, he went to Iraq and almost got a shoesinator. So I'ma shout out the boy, and shout out to everybody upstairs who ain't with us no more. So y'all stay on your grind. Your boy Skills, welcome to 2009.
9, 9, 9.